direction of the current. Actually, anything we put in the water will move along with the current. Actually, nothing can go in the opposite direction of the current.
I think I should take a short rest now. It's not every day I get to